Whoa! Is the exposure now? Yes, we are good. I am back. I'm back. I'm actually back. This time I am really back because I have people making sure that I stay back. Hey YouTube. It's been a while. I have chapped lips, so I'm gonna keep licking them because I don't have chapstick, but I gotta record this video. Some things don't change, but some things do. And those things all happened in 2018 where I didn't really see you guys that much. This isn't really the video where I recap 2018, but here's a couple of the highlights. As you can see, 2018 was a little bit crazy, and just because I didn't vlog doesn't mean that I didn't film a lot of it. I really did. I just wasn't on YouTube posting it. And once again, this isn't the vlog where I'm gonna tell you why I stopped vlogging. That will come, I'm sure. But this is just the vlog where I tell you I'm back, and I am back every Sunday, Wednesday, and Friday at 8 a.m. Is that right? I have a little monitor up there. I think that's it. It's backwards, maybe? I don't know. One of those two. 8 a.m. every single day. Not 6 p.m. Not any of that time where you might be in work. This is Start Your Day with me, Rhetoric, on Off the Record that hasn't been here in a while. I mean, last time I saw you guys, I was shooting on like a G7X and my iPhone. Now we have a Sony A7S II. I have an actual microphone. I have an actual screen up top, because they don't come with flip out screens. And Off the Record is actually back. So I come to you bearing both good news and bad news. The bad news is, what was it again? So as you can see behind me, it's a little bit dirty as I check it up there in the screen. I'm still in the same apartment, making music right now for these.
Next project. I don't know what I've told you yet.
But I come to you with some good news and some bad news. The bad news is I'm not gonna be in this place that much longer. My time is up, my lease is up on April 30th, so I'm completely out of here. I promise I will give you like a recap apartment tour, because I don't think you've seen this apartment since right when I moved in this video. You gotta get comfy with me. The only thing you have control of right now is the now, and that's what I hope to do in this apartment. But now the good news. The good news is I'm doing a bunch of crazy stuff. So I have something coming up in April that I can't tell you about right now, but it's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna film the whole thing. An amazing experience, something that I didn't think that I would get to do not only this year, but anytime soon. And then I'm moving somewhere a whole lot crazier than this. I've been thinking about moving to this place for, I don't know, like a year and a half. I've been doing a bunch of research, and I think it's something that you guys will enjoy too, because it means there'll be a little bit more IRL interaction going on. So not all is lost. So I'm sure you're thinking, why did you stop the vlogs in the first place? And also, why are you shooting in like a 90s music video angle? This isn't the vlog for that. I'm sure I'll get into it some point down the line, why I stopped vlogging, what it was that I was doing while I wasn't vlogging, and a bunch of other things that we really need to catch up on in the past, I don't know, year and a half. But this isn't the vlog for it, so you'll see that later on in these off-the-record episodes. So don't ask that. I promise I will answer it. No need to comment that. Or if you want to comment it and reiterate it so I don't forget, totally fine. But I promise I will cover it in another vlog. Also, a little personal aside here. We all know how this YouTube algorithm works. And I promise I'm not going to be the smash the like button and subscribe. That's New York for you. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and gently touch that subscribe button right now. And if you have subscribed, you probably got to hit the little bell notification to see any of my stuff, at least at first. And then once we start getting back into a rhythm, it'll probably work out. But for right now, hit the like button, hit the little subscribe. And if you already have, hit the little bell. I mean, you can get rid of it later. We just got to get into a little, you know, get into our little routine again. Okay. So that's about it for this video. Like I said, leave a comment below with a question or pretty much anything. I'm gonna respond to as much as I can, and I miss YouTube, so I'm probably really gonna be on it this time. But leave a question below of something that you want me to answer at the end of the vlog on Friday. Once again, I don't know what these things will be about, so if you have ideas of what you want me to do or what you want to see, let me know in the comments below. I guess I'll see you guys Friday at 8 a.m. Isn't this exciting? If you're excited, hit me on Twitter too. Hit me on Instagram, all that stuff. All right, see you guys Friday at 8 a.m. I just want you right here, right now. But I keep it to myself. Honesty don't always fight, girl. You make me so. I want a shelter, a roof over my head, a dollar to my knee.